but still myself. I'm irreplaceable, bending backwards, trying to be someone else. I tell myself I'm